Hey, what's going on, everybody, and welcome back to some Dark Souls 2. So we just joined the, Dark Covenant, and got our asses handed to us. By fucking Havel. You know, a cool NPC from the first game, using the exact same skill set and everything in the first game. And, despite having played the first game a couple times, and beating it once, but killing him multiple times in different playthroughs, when I tried playing it, I was like, alright, cool. I'll come back, and I didn't come back. So, yeah, and then, you know, I've killed him each time. I'm currently fucking fat rolling, despite the fact that this ring increases maximum loadout. Oh, I know why. Yeah, it was that. Oh yeah, what did this look like? Kind of cool. Sort of burping internally. You know, holding a burp in and everything. So if you look at this guy, he's sort of weirdly textured, in a sense. It looks a bit more cartoonish, sort of. In certain lighting like this, it looks a little more cartoonish. I don't know. I just sort of want to throw that out there. You know what? I'm going for it. Don't worry, it's destroying all of nothing, since I have nothing equipped. I forget what even Gross of Urn was. Or it is, I guess. Fuck, which one did it go in the right and which one went in the left? Ow, stop. No, that's not in the game. I'm hearing music. It's not the game's music, though. It must be from outside. Where is the crossbow, dude? Yeah, it's gotta be from... Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, I gotta put the rings on. Those are helpful. This one was... This one was... I mean, it doesn't have to be exact, but I mean... It's cool like that. That reminds me, I didn't kill a boss last episode. I mean, I guess you could argue that I killed 5 ruined sentinels, which... Fucking... I got something. I didn't actually see what I got there. Dude, check out this room. Look at all the guards of the king. Look at them all. Oh, alright. I was about to say, look at them all, think that they're so cool and great. Let me retreat here. Fight on the stairs. Nope, 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 nope. This is even the worst area to fight them. What am I doing in this room? That's a terrible area to fight them all in. Well, give me a minute. Because, I decided that apparently running in here was a better idea. Fucking hell. Oh, hey, look. Alright, give me a minute. This is literally going according to my plan. It's slowly losing out to it. You got this. Come on. Yeah. Well, he just fell off. Like, he just straight up fell off. I mean, I'm okay with that. Is he coming up? No, he's just being... fucking... I have to look at him in a second.
What is this guy doing? Look at this guy. Walks up behind him and... impaled. Ah, it's the Sandra. Take a look at this painting. Nope. Alright. I know that was gonna happen. He spawns yet? Yeah, there we go. Hey, it's that miracle bitch from Hyde's Tower. Nice try running. Let's go. Open area, bitch. Yeah, easy enough. The nameless usurper. Oh, I learned that there's a bonfire here that I originally did not know of. So just take a look. Let's say hi to this bonfire. It's gonna help me out. He's got a dual boss fight coming up soon. I'll just sit at you, whatever. Okay. No. You're not hitting me. I'm sorry. That's just a no-no. Same with you. What does this say? Take a look at this guy's message. Bug. Bug. I don't see a bug. If there was a bug, I guess it was just for him.
Oh yeah, there's people talking outside.
Hey, it's the queen.
You have fought admirably on your journey, cursed
undead. Let her talk.
I am Nashandra, Queen of Dranglake. A true monarch carries the weight of their souls. The last king of this land, King Vendrick, as he was called. He found the strength to rule his people, and when the undead were born,
yeah, okay, give me a second
cursed,
to close my window, maybe.
He found more strength.
No,
to
no,
face
it's far
them.
Away. The mic won't pick it up.
But in the end, he never took the true throne.
You gonna
Visit
talk some more?
Vendrick.
Now they're playing music.
Yeah, I'm just close these windows for a second. I think they're actually playing Bad Case of Loving You, maybe.
We have no need for two rulers.
Yeah, so let me kill you, because I know you're a fucking jerk. You're the reason all this is like this. Fucking telling him, you know. So let me just put this on. So I am, in fact, below 75%. Okay. Wow. 75% is that fucking... Okay. Alright. Cool. I didn't think that'd be... I think where I'd be is closer to 75%. Oh yeah, there's two dragon riders. Except the one is immensely powerful, more powerful than the other. Roll! I need him to join me. Yeah, okay, that's exactly what he did. Except he's even weaker! Like, look at that! Look at all that! Look at all that damage! Might as well focus on this guy. I didn't reach past him. I swear to fucking god if I died to these guys. Oh! He's running interference!
It was running interference. Oh, thank you.
Sorry I have to kill you, because you sort of ran interference and entirely blocked the other guy who could have killed me since I was healing. Oh man, that's fun. That's good. That's entertaining. Okay. Where's that? Oh, that's past the Yeah, I know where those are. Yeah, I know where some of these are. I'll get to them eventually. I think this is actually the DLC. Right here. This isn't, Well, that's weird. Then technically the thing... I don't know. Huh. Okay, whatever. I need to go back to, here. Oh, that's far... No. No, I'll do that by myself. Never mind. I was thinking maybe I should use their shield. The Dragonrider shield. You know, and, does this do anything? Yeah, I get it. No, I can't use it yet. Okay. He said try down. I'm using that as my excuse. You know, there's no excuse other than me being completely dumb for having died there. That was just pure terrible. There's no way of other way of putting that. Okay. So yeah, I was thinking maybe I should just use the Dragonrider shield. Just for that covenant. I mean, I'd be fine with it. Go to another fun part of the game. Here, the game I found that becomes immensely like less fun. I mean, sure, some of it's cool and everything. It's just not as interesting as previously on. You're gonna go to him? No, you're gonna go to me. Why aren't you backstabbed? I need to get you guys closer. Are you? Okay. I don't know. Things are just not going well at all. Oh, man. Man, that fucking... Yeah. Since I'm recording these episodes back-to-back with the last one, the part 14 is still publishing, or processing. So, I'm just waiting to put that up. I go to this one. It sucks that I have to go this way and shit. I don't know, like I said, this part, the rest of the game becomes immensely less fun. I think it's gonna be not as much fun until the DLC part. Because, you know, it's new foreign territory. It's interesting again. Like, first time through, I was like, you know, this is still fun. But now, I'm like, please stop. What? I'm sorry, what? Why did he turn it? I didn't kill anyone near him. Okay. Let's just quickly get in here. Okay. So I have no more reason to be in that room. Oh, don't worry, they're just gonna instantly destroy me. Alright. You know what? Fuck the helmet. I'm re-equipping the ring. The ring of binding, because I'm just not good without it. I'm just using that as an excuse as to why I'm sucking currently. Yeah, I'm just gonna stick with that. That's totally why I'm not being as good.
So yeah, fuck you. I'll wear this. Suddenly all my health is back. Let's go tackle this room again. Fucking, I have to, like... Do I even want that? Yeah, okay, it's like 40,000 souls. It's worth keeping. I guess. Yeah, it's actually a long stairway. Or ladderway. Never really thought of it as that. And we are past the halfway mark, probably. I mean, I tried to go for 30 minutes. Yeah, okay, so you guys are just immediately gonna aggro. Are you kidding me? Through the wall. Why aren't you dying? Go grab these. Can I just out aggro you guys? Yeah, I'm just gonna try to out aggro you guys. You're not actually gonna follow. Yeah, you are. You're a fucking rebel. I don't like you at all. Oh man, you're so cool. Let me just not actually impale you because I missed. You guys saw that, right? You guys definitely see that. Oh man, you're real nice. I'm looking at a glitch. It's still there. Dude, welcome to Dark Souls. Are you? Okay. Alright, well, there's 30,000 souls. Alright, I'm just gonna continue with the fucking area. I don't even care anymore. Just get me out of this fucking castle. There is a shard. Alright. What do I wanna do? What's my plan of action? Okay, I know it. Alright, just gonna run through it. Fucking run through it. I'm glad this current episode is sucking ass. I'm just dying. I mean, I guess that's entertaining to watch. Not really. I'm making a little bit of progress each time, I guess. It's sort of a Dark Souls thing, right? Yeah. And I want to get what's in this room. I want to get all this loot. But I fucking can't because the game's a bitch. Why is this game suddenly, like, immensely harder? Like, did we suddenly cross the, this game is hard territory or something? I just saw teeth. I see teeth. Oh, hey, look. Oh, my God. Why are you guys here? This is way outside of your aggro range. This is way outside of it. Come on, quick heal. There's no way up there is within their, Alright. Fucking open that door right now. Fucking run. Here we go. Oh, that wasn't even it. Where is it? Here. You know what? You guys I can handle. You guys, whatever. Bring it, bitches. Well, I was supposed to backstab you, but I didn't. Man, I do need to, like, oh my god, Fuck it, I'm using a shield.
I'm using a shield for this part. My god, this is aggravating. I haven't felt aggravated by a Souls game in a lot earlier in the Let's Play. I guess this. God, look at that fucking tiny ass piece of shit. Is the, No, I wanted to...
Alright.
Okay, I guess. I'll go with it. Yeah, I'll go with it. Dude, this is the last episode I'm fucking recording today. I don't give a shit. I'm gonna need to unwind after this episode. No, it does like nothing. Wow, what is this bullcrap? Invisibility door frame. Let's do this. Dubis. Quickly heal. Actual goal now is pull the lever. Open the fucking gate. Never have to run through this area for a while. Go pull the lever, grab souls. Okay. My, like, how good I am with Souls games is like gone to -7. Dang, you're not killing me now. I'm too close to my fucking goal. Yo, what's up? Might not be a good idea, but I'm gonna cut around. Let's give it a shot. I got 8 more minutes. I'd rather not go fucking fight the looking glass right now. Since I'm just gonna be running towards him. I'm just gonna run towards the room and fight him. And I wanna get these fucking items. I know, I saw that was a mimic. That chest was in fact a mimic. I saw the teeth. Shit, I've been spotted. Why are you guys so fucking... Okay, so it turns out cutting around is an idea that works. I got an old knight hammer. Cathay's giant. Okay. Ranged battle. I like this guy's thinking. Oh, alright. I've seen people dual wield those, and it's kind of cool. Yeah! I'm doing it. This is the most thrilling of gameplay. Can't wait for one of the regular
stone guys to come up and suddenly wreck my shit. Yeah, you did. Did you guys know that the hitboxes in this game are great? Yep. Oh, I'm all out of arrows. Shit. That explains a lot. I'll need to go buy some more. Especially for the fucking Shrine of Amana. Alright, nicely done, me. 10 out of 10, boring way to do it again. Shit! I'm just tanking you. Let's go roughly up there. Nope. Too high. Alright. Apparently that one that hit the invisible wall was too on point. Fucking hitboxes. Oh, of course, it doesn't react for him. My shots would have totally hit the wall. Yeah, look at that. If he was firing, he totally would have not have hit the wall. I don't know what this guy was doing, or what this floor is doing, but I don't know this. Come on, backstab. Look at that! Oh shit, it's not. Each one of these. I swear to fucking God, if I died there. Oh man, I'm staying alive. Staying alive. Staying alive. Yep. I'm fucking not letting this game beat me down as much. Fire ahead. I saw fucking things that looked like teeth. I could have sworn that those were that was a mimic. I guess not. Is this floor also like it? Yeah, this floor also is joining the other one. I don't know what half these enemies are doing. Like, what's that mastodon doing? It's good to wander over here. All right, whatever you want. This one's over there. Although I guess that's understandable. This guy is right in my way. So what I'm just gonna do, I'm just gonna do this. This. Hello. Bye. Head back to the bonfire and the episode. Water. You were not part of the plan that I just stated.
Danger zone! Danger zone!
What's up, Ed? So, I don't know what the name of the video is gonna be. Probably something like Death by Poke or something. Death by Stoned. Stoned to death. Sure.
Is that a to see?
Yeah, it's a shard. Here, upgrade my shit. Thank you very much. Choose my fucking health. I'm not gonna die as much as this episode. Next episode. Now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go get some more, where are they? More of these babies.
Yep.
I don't think I'm gonna run out anytime soon. And, that's it for this episode. So thank you, everybody, so much for watching. And I'll catch you guys on the next episode, where we take on Looking Glass Knight, and then I'm currently recording. All right, cool.
That's
great. So I'll catch you guys next episode. See ya.